said, my passion to teach Krav Maga. Basically, I like the process that a soldier is due from the first time he get into the dojo to the last session training drill that we're doing here. In the combat, that's where the Krav Maga is relevant. And here I want to test the soldier.
Come on, what's going on over here? Good.
Continue.
Whoa. Yeah, what's going on?
Good for soldiers because it's showing them that to get into a room, it's not that simple.